What's up, everyone? Welcome to episode 1 of the Pokemon Blue Let's Play. I still don't know what my name is at this point. I haven't actually figured out a channel name. My friend Professor Deluxe, he is doing Pokemon Red. We're going to be going through all the Pokemon games. Now, I've never actually played Pokemon Blue before. We're playing on a Game Boy Color emulator, because, well, being color. So this was originally on the original Game Boy, which I've never owned myself. I was never into Nintendo at that point. So for those of you wondering, I got this emulator from loveroms.com. It's the only emulator site I actually trust at the moment. And I've got to give a shout out to Professor Deluxe, my friend, who I'm doing this series with. He's doing Red over on Professor Deluxe. I'm doing Blue here. He's the one who got me into emulators and actually told me it was safe. I'm just going to go with Blue. Right, sorry if the audio is off a bit. It's my first time filming this. I'm currently screen recording on a device. And I'm filming audio on like a different one. Right, I'm gonna put his name as Red, because why not? I think it's Gary in the Pokemon anime, but I'm not sure. So if audio is a bit weird, I'm sorry. I'm gonna try and fix it for this series, but oh well, we're gonna start. We're gonna probably not 100% the Pokédex. We're just gonna play through the main game. SNES! That's cool. Oh, I've always hated the music of this house. Let's get downstairs quick. Speak to the mother! I hate this music. Prof Oak. Where is he? Oh, I need to turn down this music a bit. There we go. Is he in here? No. I've always hated the music of the first town in Pokemon. Oh wait, if she actually said next door, then I'm guessing he's actually next door. That was kind of dumb. Right. As you know where? Yeah, but I don't know where Grandpa is at. Oh. Wait. Yeah, there he is. In Pokemon Yellow, I think. Actually, I don't know. Bud. There we go, that's one way to Sugar Oak. Probably the only way. I'm probably gonna crop the screen as well, because I don't like the controls on the screen. I think I'm gonna go for Squirtle. I've always gone for a water Pokemon. No, I don't. There he is. Just for the sake of a let's play though, I'm gonna show off Bulbasaur as well. do anything where I should type, because I think a keyboard will come up on the screen and it'll sort of ruin it. Yeah, Red took the one that Squirtle's weak to, I believe. Yay! Sorry if there's like no commentaries, it's kind of Yeah, right, this is the first rival battle. Probably the first rival battle in the entire Pokemon series. That's pretty cool. Guess we're gonna use some tackle. Oh my. That's gonna take a while to get him down. Are we supposed to be beaten on this? I'm not sure. What does Tail Whip do? Oh. The music sounds a bit distorted, but I can't really tell. Critical, oh my, I'm gonna lose on the first battle. No way. Let's get going. Okay. I'm not sure if we're going to be able to catch him. I don't even think we've got Pokeballs yet. Let's take a look. No, we do not. So I'm just going to fight him. Tackle. Tail Whip lowers my defense, right? Yeah. Okay. I haven't played Pokemon properly in ages. I won't lie. Last time I did was probably for Omega Ruby, and I just barely completed Sun before my 3DS broke. That's sweet. Do we ever learn how to catch Pokemon? I can't remember where exactly it is. Oh no, wait, no, I do. At the first city, I think. Was cringy, I'm so sorry. Sorry, I'm just sending a message to Professor Deluxe. Yeah, I believe we learn how to catch Pokemon at the very first city. It's so violent! Mubby. Pardon me, that was very rude. Tackle again. It's gonna suck if we get killed by a Rattata. Tackle. Right, we're gonna try and get to the next city, then I'm gonna end the episode. Right, we We are gaining XP, which is good. Okay. Viridian City. Is that probably... Oh! Oh, didn't mean to do it. No, don't go into no Pokemon battle. So the new game, Pokemon Let's Go, Pikachu and Eevee, is actually based off Pokemon Yellow, which is pretty cool. I'm happy the controls are quite basic. Control pad and A and B. Who's this? Trainer? Pallet Town. Oh dear, that's the original place. I forgot we're actually in Kanto. Oh no. Potion. Squirtle. Oh, nice. 17. I'm just gonna run from this one. One thing that stayed throughout all generations, Pokemon Center. Then I believe in Sun and Moon, and I think possibly Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. Can't tell if we're here yet. Let's read the sign. Oh, yeah, we are. Alright, we're gonna end this episode here. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. At the moment we're gonna be going through Gen 1 games, then we're gonna be going through the remake of it, and then likewise with each Pokemon game, and then we're gonna move on to different series like Zelda, Pokemon Star Fox. If you wanna join us on this journey, then join us on this journey. Yeah. See you next time. Make sure to subscribe to Professor Deluxe as well. He's going to be doing the opposite version of the games. And if it's a single player game like Zelda, we're both going to be doing it. Hope to see you next time. Goodbye.